Hey guys, so last night we did a restaff party that was held at Margaritaville Atrius, and Cardi B and Offset crashed the party. Like, yeah, that's Hennessy, the whole gang. She literally walked right past me, still in shock. I don't think they even know it was a staff party. They just heard the music and then they came over. It wasn't that crowded, so we got a lot of videos and stuff like that with her. And I actually got to talk to her. Right in this clip, she was telling me she wants some liquor. Then she called me closer to ask where's the spot for tonight after the party ends. And then I sent her to 8 Rivers, the 8 Rivers boss. If she end up come up there, I'm going to send Cardi up there. Mm-hmm. And the next thing I know, I was in their private section partying with Cardi B and Offset. Didn't get any pictures because it happened so fast. And the securities, they didn't really want, like, you know, pictures with, like, flash and stuff. So that was kind of limited. But she was so sweet. She smells so good. She's so tiny and she's so beautiful. Oh my God, it's like a dream. I can't believe, like, I was literally talking to this woman. She was whispering in my ear. I didn't get any videos of that, but yeah, memories will do. She's so sweet though.